Welcome back here to First Responders Live. We want to get back to paramedics Megan McCutcheon and Hillary Duncan again on the scene in Baton Rouge.
Only place you got
with
hit.
A man who says he's been shot in the genitals.
Gun? This wasn't no BB gun.
No?
No, no BB gun.
Yeah, okay.
No one damaged like that?
That's what I was saying. That's on our notes, it said it was a BB gun. That didn't look like no BB gun. You got it, Hillary?
Yeah. Girl, about to get into it.
That's the only spot. Yeah.
Hey y'all.
What, were y'all just sitting outside when it happened, or?
Walking, trying to go to the house.
That's the only place you got hit, right? Yeah.
Walk over here after getting hit.
Oh, yeah, it came around here. See, I didn't really know.
No, we didn't walk up.
It went through. Were you sitting down or something, or were you walking?
I was running, trying to run. And he ran down. Boom. You know what I'm saying? And I went right here. So I'm like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that. Like, that's a beast. I'm like, all that power, no. No chasing behind us like that.
They got me stuck
in my hand in my drawers, and I felt blood. I said, no,
I ain't seen no bullet in my hand. I saw a BB.
It looked like the ball sack, yeah. Might need one or two.
Need what?
Like the penis, it's probably gonna heal without it. All right. Ready?
So it just it grazed you, right? I wonder if it was a couple of them. It's three different holes.
Could have been some hollow point.
I'm sure it'll still work. It will still work. The good thing is it's just a graze and there's no actual hole.
It's not a good thing that it was just a slight grazing. It's a great thing. Trust me. Look, our experts have been following this action for us all night. We want to check in, get some updates. So, Antoine, the driver of that car that collided with that train in Charleston County, what can you tell us?
He's going to be charged with disregarding a railroad crossing, as well as driving with no driver's license.
Still very, very lucky he was. And a couple updates from you. First, the woman thrown from the go-kart.
Well, it looks like that she just broke her arm and should recover well.
And then there was the woman there in Washington State who took that pill of unknown origin.
Right. They made it to the hospital and should recover well.
Okay. And Ryan, everybody waiting at home. The little baby girl stuck in the car.
Thankfully, baby doing great, and both dad and baby are going home happy.
All right. And that baby remains relentlessly adorable. All right. We want to thank you for watching First Responders Live. Thanks to all three of you. And a big thank you to all of America's first responders tonight, as we do appreciate everything you do for us each and every day. For us, we're back here next week, same time, same place. For all of you, your local news is next. And from all of us here at First Responders Live, good night.
Park 1, heavy 37-year-old male, 1, 2, 7, 5, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7